There were these four young lads, you see, they were on Oxford Street, freezing cold, switching on the lights, so we thought we'd invite them in to the warm.
They are Westlife, they are here. Before we meet them, let's hear them doing what they only do best. You raise me up, so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up, to walk on stormy seas. I am strong, when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up, to more than I can. Mark, Shane, Nicky Keehan, welcome. We've got you two guys on the back row, so if you hear a key change, you can stand up at any point. Now listen, Diana Ross...
You've been practising that long, haven't you?
It's written down.
I'm sorry, it's not at all. No.
Diana Ross, little known singer there. Was she a darling or a diva?
She was a darling diva.
She's
very nice. It took us a long time to get her to come to London to make the video, but when she did, she was very nice. Yeah. So it's a bit of both.
It is a sheer act of greed, though. There you are, sitting at number two at the moment, and there's another one coming out with no other lesser figure than Diana Ross before Christmas. What are you up to? Don't you like Cliff Richard?
it's amazing. It's been an amazing year for us, to be honest. You know, I think 7 years on, a lot of people, when we lost Brian, had written us off, and I think there's no better way to come back than to do something, you know, to have number one single, number one album, and then to have Diana Ross as well. We're very excited at the moment, it's brilliant.
Now, Shane, you're competing potentially for that number one slot with a Louis Walsh offering, potentially. Mm. The X Factor winner could be his against you guys. That's all a bit of a strange one, isn't it?
It is, I suppose, yeah. I think we're releasing on the 12th, which is the week before Christmas week, so, you know, if we hold it for 2 weeks, I don't know if we'll do that. But, yeah, there's a lot of stuff out that week. It's always a massive week. X Factor, obviously, would be big sales, probably, and I think George Best has released a song about George Best as well. I think that'll probably be Christmas number one. So, you know, we'd love to get Christmas number one, obviously, be massive for us, but, you know, I think it's our album, I think, would be the biggest thing to be up there.
Are you guys watching X Factor?
Yeah, we have.
We were away for a few weeks, so we missed a few episodes of it, but we've heard all about it.
Is it strange, sort of, they're trying to find the new you? Is it strange having that feeling?
I think we just look at it as a great TV show. It's a great TV show. I think it's something that we all enjoy watching as a TV show.
He's a lovely boy, is Louis.
Yeah, he's very good.
He's good.
Mr. 12.5%.
12.5%?
What's your deal?
It's a bit higher than that.
Now, this young whippersnapper Madonna, bit in the way of you at the moment.
Is she?
Well, album.
Yeah, we don't mind her. She's great. Yeah, we like her a lot.
She knocked
she's looking great
one.
As well, isn't she?
She's looking fantastic.
Who did you have the fight with?
Will I really tell you?
Yeah.
No, I walked into a door.
That's what they all say, Nicky.
Tell the sore as well.
It looks a bit sore, doesn't it?
I only got it done today, so it's.
So it's another single before Christmas. It's an album.
Album out at the moment, yeah.
Touring?
Yeah, we're touring next year, actually. Wembley, we're doing Wembley, I think, around the 18th and 19th of May. And the first one sold out, and the second one's about 1,000 tickets left for us, so that's really good. So we're excited about that.
Really
big
good.
Tour for about 3 months, so fantastic. It's going to be good.
She's hardly been able to contain herself.
Oh,
she is our meteorologist and resident Westlife addict.
Come on, that's so not fair. One thing I very quickly wanted to ask you, I read somewhere that one of your best moments since you've been in Westlife was when you met Pope John Paul.
Yeah.
How was that?
Amazing.
It was very humbling, to be honest with you. When we went into the room and when he was there, you could actually feel a massive presence in the room, you know, and it was a very humbling experience. And luckily for us, we got to bring our mums with us as well, so, you know, it was a really special day for us.
I'm sure Alistair tops that.
No, I meant I just agree with you completely. Every success in the world, may it continue, and it's been a real pleasure to meet you.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you, Chris.
All right, then, wet and windy tonight.